was a professor of history, very educated. I wrote poetry in the Fufu, you know, which is sort of the Fojo tradition, we recited it. And I think on my mother's side of the family, there was always like a scholastic like, tradition. And the women, my mom is actually a bit of an aberration among her sisters, because she's the only one who doesn't have a degree. So she has two sisters that are professors of sociology and history. And everybody else, my brothers, everybody sort of fully educated. So that side of the family, there's like scholarship that runs through that side of the family, less so on my father's side, where you know, we were expected to just be married off at a certain age. So yes, absolutely. Growing up, like I said, watching her write, but also you know, going on holidays and in the evenings, my grandfather would literally sit down with books and recite poetry, you know, a verbal poetry. All of that tradition, you know, I think was quite significant and influential, even if we didn't realize we were being filmed at the time. Yeah.
In the last few minutes, I've just found it so moving, the way you just dropped it, that you're dyslexic. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
I didn't know that. And but you saying it, I think maybe I may have seen signs before, and been had, you know, maybe on you and not even realized. So thank you, because this is something that people don't want to talk about in this environment. And tell us about that honesty. And
words matter, and you come from a tradition, a family that writes, you know, and you kind of want to do the same, but it's not working out quite as well as it should. It's hard, but thank you.
I've not always been kind. Kagea's writing prowess. Because I can be quite, as an editor, quite scathing. And so this is so moving for me, because I never knew Kagea was dyslexic.
Yeah. Anyway, it's been worth it, you know. I've managed to still write things that people have told me how good. And I continue to try to write. And
you know, as Zadie Smith wrote, and as writers often talk about, writing is failing, attempting to feel better. You fail to a certain extent, but can you feel better?
Yes. So, yes. Continue trying to feel better.
So, yes.
Thank you.
So, let's take you to the beginning of your career.